Bellamy, how'd you get in here? Knowing you for as long as I have, this is a very Bellamy thing to do. I should have known.
Dick, who's there? Heavens.
Tell me how you got in here.
Oh, it's very simple. You go through the door,
he told you about the spare key.
Yeah, he told me about the spare key.
You think Neck's gonna show up?
That man. You know, Neck stuck his neck out for me when I got thrown out of that pub last time. You know the one, right?
For a drunk Irishman to start singing Hotel California on a pool table, I'm sure your skin needed saving.
They couldn't handle the Eagles. Anyway, where is Neck? He got the message too, didn't he?
He should have been here, but... The door's unlocked! So what do you think about the situation, Neck?
A simple hand mirror.
You know the story.
I do. It took me an hour to get here from Yonkers. I want nothing to do whatever he got himself to with his girlfriend. You better have a convincing story.
Come on, Neck. I mean, Lee never did you wrong.
No, he did it. But going on an expedition to look for Grace in Egypt? That's a little bit extreme if you ask for me.
Graves?
Graves. It says that Melzica's sisters were buried over there, right?
That's what he said.
Wait, I just thought of something. He was cursed by that mirror, right? And if you'd ask it a question, it would answer back.
What?
Go ahead, ask it a question.
This thing is cursed.
Well, I actually don't know. But go ahead, ask it a question.
You want to ask it a question?
Oh, hell yeah.
Come on, guys, this is serious.
I agree. Bellamy, ask it a question.
Oh, the very same mirror that brought Lee and Maske together. Maybe it'll bring me good fortune. I want to know what I need to know, mirror. Tell me the truth. Show me.
Well, what do you see? What do you see in the reflection?
And I see myself in this room.
Okay, what else do you see?
I see something else.
Okay, that's starting to freak me out a little bit.
I know I'm impaired, but... Guys?
What do you see, man? Women? The Holy Grail?
You might want to see this for yourselves. All those things I said about Lee, yeah, I take it all back.
What do you say, Neck? Is this convincing enough for you?
Hold on, Bellamy. As strong as you are, what do you see?
I see a city filled with people. I see an ocean. I see sand. I see Virginia.
Virginia?
You see Virginia?
Well, didn't Lee and Maske say they were going to Alexandria to find the graves?
Bellamy, you fool! They went to Egypt to find those graves!
Ah, Egypt!
Oh, gosh.
Oh, wait, there it is. You guys see that?
Wow, it's actually real.
Huh. All right. Wow. I'm convinced. So now what?
I just got a text from Lee. He says they're all right. Being chased by Egyptian war fighters.
What?
Take the mirror. Keep it safe. They're coming for it.
Who's coming for it? Who's chasing them?
I don't know. But we need to get out of the area with the mirror. Come on. Come on.
Welcome to the Hotel California.